championship.
Tony Forbes is going to earn his pro spot. It is going to come from a miraculous comeback.
He took down a pro, Alex Hicks, pretty handily in his semifinal, but it's been a different story early in the final against Eian Cripps. Airmail's too deep. What a final for Eian Cripps. All it takes is six rounds, and Cripps becomes the singles junior national champion.